We're joined by Nate, his wife Maria, and his daughter Brooklyn as they hunt plains game in Limpopo.
Everybody fit?
Yep. Hooray.
The bush is very thick this time of year, which makes hunting very challenging. Keep watching till the end as the group has a fantastic and successful safari. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Good.
Perfect. Even if you can't see it, put the rifle on it and then try to find it in your scope and I'll explain to you, right? Because it's all about the time. Yeah. If he sees us first, then it's over.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready to go. got some normal beef sirloin steaks.
Oh, wow.
And then some Bluewildebeest sausage that we make ourselves, yeah. The bread is almost like a toasted sandwich, but we cook it on the fire. Uh-huh. Cheese and tomato and everything, some corn and a green salad.
Oh, that's great.
Okay, so help yourselves, please.
I'm so excited. This can't be real. I just killed a wildebeest in South Africa.
Brooklyn with her Bluewildebeest. What a critter. The rifle is a Tika Action Custom 300 PRC Red Snake Tactical Bottom Metal AICS Long Action Magazine Leupold Berry X5, and we're shooting a 230 grain Hornady A tips. Didn't go very far. Great shot. Yeah. What else is there to say? The Mesa Precision carbon fiber stock, APA brake, and yeah, did the job.
Yep. You're lucky to come across them as you're driving in the road, only about 120 yards away, and one shot. Done deal. Thank you.
very young. Thank you. Wow, what a gorgeous animal. Oh man. He's a beast. Oh, that is awesome.
Right, Nate here from Hunter Precision. What an awesome day. We really had our work cut out for us with the sable this morning. Nate, why don't you do the honor?
Well, it was definitely an incredible morning. We started out with a little bit of rain and picked up this guy's track, and we were on it for at least 4 hours, bumped him a few times, and just took a real great effort by Magnus and the trackers and everything to make that happen, and wonderful job and incredible experience.
Well, this is a beautiful sable, so well done.
Thank you. man, we watched a beautiful sunrise up on the rock they call Leopard Rock, and gorgeous morning, and was able to pick this guy out, and he came out and gave us an opportunity, and we made it happen. And what an absolutely incredible trophy and just unbelievable experience. Huge shout out to Magnus here. He knows his stuff, does an incredible job, incredible camp. I mean, you could not ask for a better experience. And also a huge shout out to Marcel with African Safari. He's incredible. We've had a wonderful time with him, and you won't be disappointed if you come to this place. I guarantee that. So we've loved every minute of it, and this result is unbelievable.
Well, after all the luck we had so far this week, I can't think of anyone more deserving to get this beautiful kudu. Well done.
Thanks, brother.
That's well, that's perfect.
That was right through the lungs. Good job.
Thanks.
Beautiful.
Hey.
Two shots, two kills.
Yeah, a lot better than me.
Probably average about a kilo box.
Yeah.
This incredible rifle is a Tika Action 300 PRC shooting a 230 grain A-tip Hornady bullet. It does a great job. I may or may not have dropped it off of a like 4 foot table yesterday and dinged it up, and it still shot spot on. One shot, clean kill. Thank you, Dad, for supplying the rifle, Hunter Precision Firearms. And thank you to Ranchero Safaris for the amazing experience.